Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Gemini Queen coming back at you with another video. If you read the title, this is another rant, but it's not like a Keith Powers rant or anything like that. I'm about to rant on creepy ass, pedophile ass old men who follow young girls between the ages, I would say 15 and 25. Okay? I'm sorry. Alright. I just dealt with some fuckery just now. I had to block me a motherfucker. And I'm about to tell y'all about this. And maybe y'all can relate, okay? Maybe we can relate, okay? So anyway. So, I don't even remember the guy's Instagram name. I didn't care what his name was. I just needed to block his ass. I followed him. I don't really remember when we started following each other. Because I'm thinking I'm following a young dude, but I'm not. I'm not. And everybody on Instagram, well, most people on Instagram, their profile pic is a picture of them, right? Because, you know, if a cute dude follow you, you look at his pictures, oh, he cute. Let me follow him. He didn't have no picture, but I didn't think nothing of it, you know. So it's probably my fault for following him, but I didn't know, okay? I didn't know. Gemini didn't know this, okay? Anyway, so we are following each other. In February, he left a comment on my picture, and it was kind of creepy, but I didn't really think anything. It was creepy to me. Maybe you guys might disagree, but it was creepy to me. It said something like, "You look like a newborn baby," and he had the heart eyes. I believe it was heart eyes. That's creepy as hell to me. So do you like young girls? Or do you like what do you like? Why are you even on my page? That's my question. Why are you even on my goddamn page? So, I guess he ain't been on social media for a minute. Right. He went on a fucking liking spree. Liked all my recent shit. They all got heart. They got the winky face, kissy face, whatever the fuck it is, emoji. And I believe it's a heart too. Like he used a heart emoji. He definitely used the winky face though. On maybe 10 of my pictures. And then I had, if you follow me on Instagram, then you probably have seen what I posted on my Insta story. I was with my friend Monique. We went to get something to eat. And Beyonce was playing on the radio. Halo, and that's my shit. And I was singing it, right? Now he left something in my DMs. He left two things in my DMs. One, he saw the video. And of course, he sent me the winky face and everything else. But the second time he DM'd me, he talked about, I love your pics. By the way, do you think I can make it as a model? I know what you're probably thinking. Gemini, why are you so mad? He sent me pictures of him shirtless. Why are you so mad? He sent you pictures, shirtless girl. You should be happy. Let me tell you something, okay? This dude. Something told me to go on his page and look at his pictures. The dude looked like he was about, I would say, in his mid-40s, late 40s maybe, possibly early 50s. He looked old. He looked like he was older than 30. Okay. And I saw the pictures. This dude does not have a body at all. He has a gut. And everybody got a gut. But he's got a gut. No six pack. No nothing. Okay. And I know what y'all thinking. Gemini, you did say in the Keith Powers videos, we should focus on more than just looks. I'm sorry. I know what I said. But dude was ugly. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. The dude was just ugly. And furthermore, with the Keith Powers video, I never said that we can't like it. We can't like the way he look. Because dude is fine. He's daddy material, okay? But he just happens to have talent, and he's humble, and he's smart, and he's funny. Kind of dorky, which is cute, you know? And I love his personality. But daddy is sexy too, okay? Why can't I find a guy like that? Why can't a guy like that talk to me? I get the fuck boys, I get the old men, or I get the boring guys. Like, they're good looking, but they're boring. They got no personality at all. And it's like, and I got a fuckboy story coming up pretty soon. I'm trying to get my friend Monique to be a part of it because she plays a big part in the story tale. Maybe she can like tell her side of it because she, like I said, she played a big part in the story. And it might be like a three-parter, maybe, because it's a lot of shit. Okay, I don't think I can fit that all in one video. Y'all be like, okay, get to the fuckboy part. So I think I have to split that shit up and just have y'all wait for it. Okay, but I definitely will be posting it, filming it, and posting it. I just don't know when I'm gonna do it. Okay, let me know in the comments if you want me to do that. Okay, but and any older guys watching, first of all, before I even get into that, one thing about Gemini is I do like older guys, but when I say older, I mean like a year older, a couple years older, 3 years older, 4 years older. Hell, I even date someone who's 5 years older. But any older than that, that's pushing it. Okay, that's pushing it. I can't do it. I'll date a 20-year-old. Actually, no, I wouldn't. I'm 20, I'll be 21. So I'll date someone who's 22. I mean, I'll date someone who's my age, but I don't like guys my age. They're too immature. But I'll date a 22-year-old. I'll date a 23-year-old, 24, 25, 26, 27-year-old, that's pushing it, okay? I don't care how cute you are, it's pushing it. And as I get older, the age range are getting higher. You see what I'm saying? So as I get older, I'll like, the older I get, you know what I'm saying, okay? The older I'll date, if that makes any sense. But this dude, I'm sorry, he looks like he's older than my mother. And my mother is, she's young. Okay, she'll be 40 in like, I would say in 2 weeks. But mind you, I did say he could be possibly 50. He looks older than my mom. No. And to any old man watching this, and you get offended, good. Because y'all need to know that women or females who are between the ages of 15 and 25, we don't want to talk to you. We don't want to talk to you. Now, if we are 30 and older, but then again, even if you're 30 and older, they don't want, no. If you're 30 and older, you tend to go younger. You tend to date younger men. So, I already planned when I turn 40, I'm going to become a cougar. I already planned that shit out. If I'm not married by the time I'm 40, or hell, 35, I'm going younger and I'm becoming a cougar. I already planned that. So, bottom line is, we don't want to talk to you. And trust me, if there are any young girls talking to you, trust me, it's not because they love you. They want some money from you. Okay? And that's all I'm going to say about that. Alright? Now that I finished my rant, and I blocked his ass for good, how do y'all feel about this? Have y'all ever had this happen to y'all? Have y'all? ever had this happen to y'all? I'd like to know. Let me know in the comments. And what did you do about it? Did you block them? Did you cuss them out and then you blocked them? Did you get your daddy to beat them up? I'd like to know. I wish I can get my uncle to beat him up, but I don't even think he live here. Not where I'm at. So yeah. Make sure you subscribe, comment, share this video with anybody who has ever had this problem. Okay? Anybody who's ever had this problem now, go ahead. And make sure you subscribe to the channel, bruh. Because I'm trying to build my followers up. I want to have at least, my goal is to get to at least 100, not 100. My goal at the end of the year is to get to 1,000. If I can have 1,000 motherfuckers just watch me and subscribe to me, I'll be good with that. By the time I would say August get here, I want at least 100. Maybe 200. 300. I don't know, somewhere in the hundreds, okay? By the end of the year, I want 1,000. Somewhere in the thousands, okay? And let me know if y'all want me to post that story time about fuckboy. I got tons of, well, I shouldn't say tons of fuckboy stories, but I do got some. Okay, I got some. Actually, one I posted on my old channel, but I'm gonna redo it because I think if y'all watch it, y'all be bored out of y'all minds. So let me know if you want me to post that. Okay? And make sure you follow me on my Instagram, GeminiQueen7. And if you a dude, don't send me, I don't care if dude is good looking. Don't send me no dick pic and don't send me no shirtless pic. Unless we are dating. And even if we date, don't send me no dick pic. Those they ugly. I don't want to see that. Ugh. But if we dating, shirtless pics, go right ahead. Send them to me. Go right ahead. But dick pics, don't. No. That's only if we date. No. If I don't know you, don't send me pictures like that. Because now you just thirsty at this point. And that's where that dude, that old man was. He was thirsty. Ain't even had a conversation not one time and you sending me pictures talking about something. You think I should model? Bruh, I blocked you. That should tell you something. Like, no, I don't want you to model. Anyway, all the other social media links will be in the description down below. And I'll see y'all when I see y'all. I'm irritated. I'm so irritated. And I'm sitting here doing dumb accents and shit. I'm trying to be, is it working? Am I entertaining you? Anyway, just like the video and subscribe, okay? And follow me, okay? I'm gone. I'm so irritated. I'm gone. So I'll see y'all later.